We are back with our gas saving tips for this month, and Pat Moody of AAA joining us right now, talking about tracking your daily mileage.
Yeah, that's the first part. You know, you got to track your daily mileage, get an idea of how much you're using, how much you're traveling, and start to create a plan to cut back. There's a number of ways you can do that. You know, you start thinking about some of the basic things like carpooling when you can. Maybe telecommuting if that's an option with your place of employment. Working with your kids, the friends of your kids, and carpooling to different sporting events. There's other things also like trying to combine errands whenever possible, and looking at maybe shopping online or checking, make a phone call before you head out to purchase something at the store. So do what you can to cut back, make that plan, and start chipping away at the miles.
All great advice, and that's a start. Pat Moody from AAA with our gas saving tip of the day.